to the whip. To the scars that it left on your back, to the crowns that they placed on your head. You died for us while we were yet in our sin. This world's a grave, we born dead in our sin. But through your resurrection, we have hope in your resurrection. From this grave we in your own creation, Lord. We beat you, mock you, stump you while you took on our sin. Whether I was physically there, I had a part in it. I held your arms while they nailed your wrists.
I did.
Denied you while they smacked your cheek.
I did.
I held your legs while they nailed your feet.
Yes, I did.
That spot you had on the cross, it was hell for me. But thanks to you, it ain't no hell for me. What greater love than one to die for a friend? What greater way to show your love to a friend? Man. Oh, yes, he did, mama. She did, man. And we thank you, Lord. Oh, yes, she did, mom. Yeah. Oh, yes, she did, man. While I was sipping on gin, you already had atoned for my sin. Waiting to show it in your time and space. Now I'm redeemed through your saving grace. And I endure through your saving faith.
Yes, I do.
Love shown through an act so gory. But through the cross, I can taste your glory.
Yes.
Through your spirit, I can tell your story.
Yes,
and we'll rejoice when you come back for me.
Yes,
whether I was physically there, I had a part in it. I watched the soldiers while they beat you back.
I did.
I made the reed that bruised your skin.
I did.
Guarded the tomb that they placed you in.
Yes, I did.
That spot you had on the cross, it was hell for me. But thanks to you, it ain't no hell for me. What greater way to show your love to a friend? No greater love than one to die for a friend. Amen. Oh, yes, she did, mama. Yeah. Oh, yes, she did, man. And we thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah,
for your mercy.